Hey guys, Dylan with Sonus Vita. Now, I filmed this video that you're about to see many years ago. It was when I did the Shameless video, and that was way before I knew Sonus Vita was even going to be a thing. I knew I had an idea of a channel that I wanted to create, but I didn't know the channel exactly and what it was going to be. So bear with me, it's a little cringeworthy, it's a little short, and it's not the best video, but the location is cool, and the situation is pretty cool that I got to see. So enjoy this video, take a look at the Shameless one. That one's a little bit better, but again, it was before I knew this channel was going to be a thing. Thank you very much for watching, guys. I will see you on the next video. All right, guys, to continue with the movie filming setting, when I went to go see the Shameless set, now I'm at Union Station in Chicago. This is the famous staircase where Costner chased down the stroller during the shootout. Fantastic scene in a fantastic movie, The Untouchables, since I forgot to mention that. But this is the actual staircase that this took place at. Pretty darn cool. It was a good movie. It's really cool to see that. It's really cool to see that it's still here. That's the staircase. Baby carriage went right down there. Landed at the end down there. Pretty sweet, pretty cool to see. So just a brief stop at the Union Station to take a look at that. And I'll be on my way to enjoy the rest of Chicago. If you didn't see my Shameless video, check that out. Just a little quick one, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next video. Yeah, I warned you guys. Again, it was before I knew this channel was going to be a thing. Sorry, I didn't know what I was doing. Thanks.